Okay, before the video starts, I am going to say that this series, the interview series, is also connected to the past of Fazbear's, but it's like two different universes, but to where past the Fazbear's happened the same, just a little bit different.